Shalom. My name is Noam, and I am 4 years old. I live in Be'er Tuvia, a town in Israel. My family and I are building a sukkah. A sukkah is a hut built especially for the harvest holiday of Sukkot. Our sukkah has three walls and a roof made of branches open enough to see the sky. Our whole family decorates the sukkah. Look at all the decorations we have. I love our sukkah. It is the nicest we have ever built. Later we will bring in the lulav and an etrog to shake. A lulav has three types of branches, palm, myrtle, and willow. The etrog is a special fruit that grows on trees and smells like a lemon. My family grows etrogim on our farm. My big brother Yoni picks each etrog to be sold in the market, and I help. The etrog is green now, but will turn yellow when it ripens. For our sukkah, I'm going to find the etrog that has no bumps or scratches. Every etrog is washed, packed carefully, and sent to the market. Lots of people come to the market to buy an etrog for Sukkot. I found the perfect etrog for my sukkah. My favorite part of Sukkot is shaking the lulav and etrog. Chag Sameach!